Welcome back to the channel once again. Another bait painting video for you. Gonna do a bone-colored swagger and see how it turns out. So for this one, I'm doing an antique white, but this is a really cheap kind of paint. So what I did was I mixed it with some reducer and put it in a different bottle. Let's put a nice base coat on there. Not bad for a 50-cent bottle of paint. One of my favorite colors to pair with bone is a bright orange. So we'll put that in the brush next. Good start. The next step is going to be to add some detail smoke black. And it might not make sense, but hopefully it will after I finish and show you what this will do to the next color of paint. After the black, I'm going to do some wicked pearl blue. I love this color, but it sticks in my airbrush really badly, so I don't shoot it very often. The last color I'll do is just a bright red, so like fire engine red. The last step is to put on some eyes, and I'm going to use this oyster pearl, which is a reflective type white. I really like this for eyes because it's reflective and you can see it from a long way off. The final color to add is a black dot for the pupil. I feel like once you do that step, the bait really comes to life. Here's the bait, fully clear coated, tails added. We'll see if it swims.